Josh Campbell joins us, formerly of the FBI, and he's our law enforcement analyst here on CNN. Josh, what's your take on this?
Don, what a profile in courage. Here we are, you know, late in the wee hours here, evening of Friday night, racing the clock until, you know, a true public servant has the opportunity to retire, and now we see that he's been fired. Let me distinguish between two quick points, if I can. First of all, I've been on record, there have been a lot of my former colleagues who have said that anyone who lies in the FBI should be held accountable. No question about that whatsoever. There is an ethos in the FBI that your candor is your currency, and once that's gone, you're no longer of use to the organization. So if McCabe lied, he has to face the consequences. What makes this so hard to really grapple with is the political angle. Again, here we are at the end of the day. What took so long, first of all? So many unanswered questions here. And the thing that I think the American people deserve, surely Andrew McCabe deserves, is to hear from the Attorney General right now, not next week, not 2 months from now when he's at some congressional hearing, but to hear right now what exactly happened, the facts that were underlying this dismissal, and let the American people make the decision for themselves. What I fear, and what we've already seen, is that a lot of those detractors, whether they're, you know, at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue or on Capitol Hill or, you know, partisans throughout the country, they're going to look at this and say, see, the Department of Justice looked into this case and found that this man was a political animal and they held him accountable. To be clear, this is not that. There were those allegations throughout, you know, especially after the text messages were exchanged with these two employees exercising incredibly bad judgment, which did provide this cloud over the Bureau as far as were their political decisions made. That's something the Inspector General is going to determine and is going to, you know, come to some conclusion on. This is not that. The focus here is, was Andrew McCabe untruthful in answering questions to the Inspector General? At least the FBI has looked at that and said, yeah, there are some issues here. The last thing, Don, is what you know, I'm not happy about any of this, but the one thing I do look forward to is finally being able to hear from Andy himself. I had the pleasure of working, you know, briefly as Andy's special assistant after Director Comey was fired. He is a great man. He is a true public servant. He should be held accountable, but this issue should not define his service.
Josh Campbell, thank you very much.